I want a robot that walks, talks, sees, reacts, the works.
Yes, sir.
Another method of transportation known as an airplane. Man uses it to fly through the air. This is a woman. I am a man. That is a woman. You are modeled after me. She is the opposite sex.
We named him Hermes, after the Greek god of speed. We've managed to simulate an ordinary, average human body. Not only does Hermes look human, but he has human reflexes and human responses to a given situation. Such as... How do you feel, Hermes?
Fine, thank you.
He talks, he reacts to shapes and stimuli, and can feed back to us information on human anatomical compensation to interstellar flight almost as well as man. Please, gentlemen, step up and say hello. Well, Senator, we did it.